Chinchilla Spa Day.
I got an adorable new pet chinchilla, but the little thing wouldn't stop rolling around in dust. So I thought, Spa Day! But now Illa, that's my chinchilla, won't come out of the machine. She must be stuck.
Let's see.
Oh, there she is. Tucked as tight as a thumb in a thimble.
The dragon's got this. Stuff is gonna get you out of the... Whoa! Anyone else want to try?
Oh, she's not stuck. She's scared. Come to Lammy. Oh, hey! That tickles. Oh, who's next?
Come to Nurse Hallie, sugar.
I got her.
It's like the little thing wants to stay dirty.
Yeah, she did seem scared of the bubbles.
Daisy, you said Illa's been rolling around in dust, right?
As soon as I brought her home.
I just remembered something I read once in a book of animal facts. Real chinchillas don't like to take baths in water. They like to take them in dust. Maybe your toy chinchilla wants to do that too.
A dust bath, huh? Ooh, I smell a trend!
Who's the dusty, dusty baby?
Thanks, pet rescue team!
No problem!
Bye-bye!
You're a dusty baby. Yes, you are.
You know, Stuffy, I think red's your color.
Huh? Yes, it is, isn't it?